Well, it is the end of an era in Midtown. Saturday, tomorrow, is the last day Brown's Bakery at 11th and Walker will be open. The family announced the 77-year-old bakery is closing up shop. At noon tomorrow, the family tells News 4 they will be celebrating from 5:30 a.m. until noon. But there is hope the beloved donuts and pastries won't be gone forever. Billy Brown is still contemplating opening up a new Brown's Bakery. Stay tuned for details on that. Boy, a lot of people have been in and out of there over the years.
It's going to be busy tomorrow.
Yeah, you're right.